The Sharjah Transport Authority and Mwasalat, Oman's national transport company, are teaming up to launch a new bus service between Sharjah and Muscat. Starting February 27th, there will be 4 daily trips, 2 in each direction. From Sharjah, buses depart at 6:30 a.m., arriving in Muscat at 2:30 al-Anarpam and 11:50 p.m., with another leaving at 4 p.m. From Muscat, buses leave at 6:30 a.m., arriving in Sharjah at 3:40 p.m., with another departing at 4 p.m.